He passed away last year, and if there was one thing that he taught me, is that it's worth it to keep going all the way to the end, to the bitter end.
Lunch with you.